Oops, shit. Good evening once again, ladies and genderqueers. I'm Mary Jane Blank. To welcome you back to Painkiller. I'm stuck in the same section, but I think I've got a gooder plan now. Well, I don't know, it doesn't really matter. Fuck him. Thank you, phone. I'm seriously having issues with storage space right now. It's really hard.
Yeah.
Videodrome, Get Out. I haven't seen any more recent ones. That movie freaked me the fuck out, because, like, for whatever reason, because of my brain, like, the difference between sometimes, we'll be right back. Let's test it out. is that? Okay, well, that's actually pretty fast. Holy shit! You know what? Bob Fila, like, tools for a job. Is that a Bob Fila thing? I guess I shouldn't say to no. Stars aren't going to do anything against it. So I'm just left with the machine gun, the explosives, the shotgun, electricity? It doesn't seem like that effective. It's not that effective in anything. It's just not that effective.
Look at that.
spread out. Also because my perspective, my normal, so like, a basic layer of my perspective is kind of neutral, is that narrative, and that's sort of like, I kind of feel like an honest message, just like, it's essentially just a designation of place in my context. Designation of meaning, it has nothing, that's it. Like, it has nothing to do with the object itself. And that, therefore, therefore, can refer to anything as art or not. But also, my perspective is like, life is kind of art, and so, like, things like that, like, to me, it is, necessarily are, isn't, because there's so much that the future is actually telling you. Please like the video if you do, subscribe to the channel if you would like to, and have a beautiful night. And that's it. Love yourself.